flies. They move it ahead to Lear. Lear run at by Chimera again as he got that puck deep into the Islander zone. Now Boychuk. Stopped by Haig. Haig kicks it into the slot. Shot Giroux. He scores! Haig causes the turnover, finds Giroux, and the Flyers tie the game at one as the captain is on the board with his 10th of the year.
What an awesome shot. Claude Giroux, the only member of his line that was able to get on and execute a line change because Taylor Lear was going off. But here, along the boards, Travis Sanheim had it, and it popped out right to Claude Giroux. Wheelhouse all the way.
A really good play here, too, as Haig comes out, disrupts that play. The Islanders trying to chip it up off the boards or the glass. It doesn't happen to Giroux, as it so often is, in the right place, right time.